I am repairing our 12 years old or maybe more than 12 years old Christmas tree. Actually, when I arrive here in the school, this is already their Christmas tree, and I am just changing the decoration every year. And usually, I am the one buying all the decoration, but this time I actually to set aside at least 500 to 1,000 because, you know,
Yan guys, ito yung isa, ang hindi bago ang mga decors niyan, yung mga luma, pinagsama-sama ko lang dyan. Ayan, diba? Palitan natin ang pailaw. Parang malungkot ang kanyang pailaw. Ayan. Yes, guys, ang aking 12-year-old Christmas trees. Hindi ko yan nilagay. Ilagay ko na lang siya sa... Ihang ko na lang siya sa wall. Okay. Ay, sa... No. So, yan. And... Yan na siya, guys. Natapos ko na. I mean, 12 years.